a bombing inside it with the first vehicle that come through. Alhamdulillah, from the Unity Convoy, we're using it now to save lives. As well, we just picked up 3 injured people at the moment. Taking them on to hospital now.
The ambulances have arrived in Syria. I'm currently driving one at the moment.
C-arm.
From what we know, an explosion happened. Don't know what the source of it.
Come on,